Whether you are in a romantic mood or festive mood or in a cheerful mood or just you want simplicity.
There are colorful window plants to light up your home for every mood and occasion. So today we will speak about few colorful indoor plants that you can grow in your indoor, and we will talk about how to care for them, and at the end I will share a bonus tip. So welcome to Plantify. Often people ask about indoor flowering plants, but they are very limited in number and they are not always available in local nurseries. If you get them also, it is very hard to give them a condition, provide them the necessary condition to bloom continuously, right? However, you have a very beautiful alternative of indoor flowering plants, that is colorful indoor plants. And the beautiful this pink foliage, you can see it's not any less than any flowering plants, right? So I just love this beautiful pink foliage of this aglaonema.
I gave this pink foliage aglaonema to brighten up this boring work desk. This one is aglaonema lipstick. The name could have been lip liner also. See its unique red bordered green foliage. Isn't it beautiful? And aglaonema is very easy to care for. You just need to water it cautiously. The soil should dry out between watering. Next one is croton.
You see that beautiful croton, you can see, right? This colorful croton is very appropriate for any kind of traditional Indian home decor.
See how this bright colorful croton is going with our Indian traditional festive decor, right? I'm just sharing few ideas on how you can decorate your home using colorful indoor plants, but there are endless possibilities on how you can place them.
They are available in various shades and colors and leaf shapes, and they are very easy to find in any local nursery. You will get some of the other variety of croton. Crotons are also easy to care for. They need a bright sunlight, bright sunny spot in your home. Now another very easy to care for colorful indoor plant is snake plant. See my snake plant. I have talked about snake plants in my earlier video, that is 10 indoor plants for beginners. If you have not checked it yet, I put a link in this video and also put the link in the description box. And if you are a new visitor and have not subscribed to my channel yet, then please do consider subscribing to Plantify. This snake plant is absolute love. It doesn't need any care. You just need to water them when the soil is very dry. Otherwise, they don't need any care.
See how I used my snake plant to create a simple yet bright and cheerful look.
Now here is my newfound love, Stromanthe. It is a beautiful foliage of green and white in the front and purple, dark purple in the back. It gives a illusion of light baby pink foliage as the light passes through it. I just love its foliage, love the patterns and color combination. And during evening, they will close these leaves like this, and the purple side shows up in the evening. And during daytime, it opens up like this.
Stromanthe care is similar to aglaonema. See another decor idea with Stromanthe. How do you like it? Please let me know in the comment section below. And if you have decorated your home with colorful indoor plants, then you may share your ideas as well.
Now there is this little fellow, Cryptanthus. It's octopus-like foliage. It's very stunning, very unique. And you just see the color. It's dark burgundy and pink. Isn't it beautiful? I just love the unique looking plant. It's also called art star. This little plant has enormous possibilities when it comes to interior decoration. It can be a centerpiece in your living room
or can be placed in a dark corner to break the monotony. They are also very low maintenance plant. Just water them when the soil is completely dry and move them to a brighter space. If you see, the foliage color is not so bright anymore.
And if you don't like so many vibrant colors, you want to stick to those basic earthy tones, then also you have these options. This is one variety of philodendron. You see the burgundy stems and leaf. The back side of it is brown.
This color combination is similar to rubber plant. I have talked about rubber plant here in my earlier video. And if we talk about home decor, they are helping to create a earthy and minimalist look. Apart from all these plants, you have other options as well, like dracaena or caladium. They are also available in numerous colors and varieties.
Now it's time for that bonus tip. If you keep all these beautiful, colorful foliage plants indoors for long, then they tend to lose their colors. They tend to lose their colors means they tend to become greener. What you can do, you can keep two sets of colorful indoor plants or multiple colorful indoor plants and keep one set inside your home for decorating and keep another one outdoor or in the balcony. Not outdoor because they are all indoor plants, they can't tolerate harsh sunlight, but you keep it in a balcony or in front of a window where it gets indirect bright sunlight. You just rotate them on a schedule, like 2 weeks you keep them inside and 2 weeks you keep them in a balcony or a brightly lit window, so that they don't lose their colors and they remain happy always, happy and colorful bright foliage.
If you like this video, then please give it a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe Plantify.